Signing out, ES News, Ande Emilio, and why?
To be the best, you've got to beat the best.
That didn't work out.
You know, so this is a fantastic opportunity for me. I've been wanting the biggest fight out there. It's been so hard to match me. I've been wanting to unify with Keith Thurman, you know, Danny Garcia. It's so hard to get these guys in the ring with me. So when this opportunity come to me, you know, I jumped at it because boxing is a short window. You know, I'm a world champion now, and I want the biggest fights out there. You know, to give back to the fans, them exciting fights. I need fights that are gonna get me out of the bed in the morning, get me running, and get me, you know, make excited, get me, you know, the scared factor. I've got the scared factor to go after because he's such a supreme fighter. So that's going to give me the extra, you know, the extra edge in this fight. It's going to give me more power, more energy.
Kell, why do you feel so confident in this matchup? Obviously, you know, rising up to weight classes, you're facing the hardest puncher in the game. What gives you the confidence that you can beat it?
First of all, you've seen us both today. You know, there's no big difference in size. You know, I'm a huge fighter. You know, I believe that he's not boxed anybody with my style. I'm bringing the speed and the power up to the middleweight.
You know, see a different approach. You're gonna see
when he feels the jab, I'm a right hand, my boxing skill and the way I fight, you know, it's not gonna go out or everyone thinks he's gonna go. You know, I'm gonna shock the world September 10th. You know, I'm gonna take all them titles away from Golovkin. He's a great fighter. It's going to be a hard fight, but like I said, I've put myself in this opportunity. You know, this is meant to be, and it's my time to shine September 10th.
His hardest fights like fell apart. Were there other options besides Triple G? You know, he was the one that you wanted.
Yeah, but you know, he was going on a long time with the Vargas fight, you know, and doing nothing really, showing his face at that time. And then this one was written from the stars. You know, it came to me, and instantly, you know, I said that I want the fight.
He obviously can hit very hard. You know, his power is, you know, legendary in the sport. Do you feel confident that at some point in the fight you'll probably taste his power?
Yeah. To be honest with you, sat here, I'm excited to actually feel his power. It's crazy as that sound. I've never been put down in the fight. I've never been. You know, so I consider myself being able to take a shot, and I think me moving up to middleweight, I'll be more tough, more durable, you know, more strong, you know, strong and healthy in the way, because it killed me to make 147. So I think I'll be a lot healthier, and I'll bring the speed. I'm already punching a lot harder, you know, than today than I do one at 147. So I'm going to build, you know, I'll be able to eat more in training, I'll be able to work harder in training. It's going to be a great camp.
Amir Khan also went up in weight, obviously, and didn't have any success against Canelo. You and Amir are much different fighters, and you're in your prime, and Amir is on the other side. What gives you more confidence that what happens to Amir will not happen?
Me and Amir are completely different fighters. We all know that his chin's not great, you know, but it were a solid shot. He got caught with a very good shot, you know, but I think that I'm an all-round fighter. You're going to see in this fight, you're going to see things what you've never seen in me before, because you know Golovkin is a super fighter, and I was the one. It's going to bring the best out of me in this fight. So you know, I can't wait to see myself.